Has anybody else been on? Has anybody heard from KF6YIJ today? I was wondering if he's been on.
I haven't heard him.
Yeah, I don't think I've heard him, but good to hear you, Scott. Not too much going on here. Looking for amplifiers and all sorts of fun stuff. That's what's got my attention lately, and that's how it goes, I suppose. You're sounding great here, man. Real strong.
John, I thought you nipped that one down. What are you looking for? I thought you had your amplifier I'll be taking care of.
The amplifier's in my tooth here, and it's working, but I want something else. I want something more. So, either something ceramic, or something LD Moss, like the RF2K. And I've tried to get each of those on the lockdown, and it hasn't worked out just quite yet, but I'm hoping we'll figure out something here soon.
Well, you already have legal limit. What more do you want?
You want a bedroom. I do have legal limit, but it's on glass envelope tubes, and I think it'd be nice to have legal limit with ceramic tubes or solid state so that it can stay for both, and also so it doesn't heat up my house nearly as much, you know?
Oh, man, the rabbit hole's grabbed your leg, man. It's pulling you in, no doubt about it. Yeah, I'm counting the days. I got about 21 days before mine shows up. And around the 20th day, I'm going to pick up, I can pick up the Polestar HF auto down at HRO for the same price that I could order it from online. And Anaheim is just down the street from me, and the price would be the same. I don't have to pay for shipping. I would have to pay for tax no matter where I buy it. So I don't know of any place else that would give me a better deal than what I'm seeing at HRO.
Yeah. There's like one or two web stores online that I'll have to think of and try and remember the name that might sell you stuff like that without charging you tax because you're out of state.
Really, I don't know of anybody that would do that. You find out, you let me know, and I'll jump on that one right away.
Yeah, I will take a gander and see if I can try and remember.
Brian, are you the Hermy? You're the Hermy man. It sounds good so far.
Yeah, I mean, it's the baby Anon.
So when was the last time you used the Anon? It's been a while.
Yeah, it's starting to collect dust. I don't even know if it powers on anymore.
And you know, when it's collecting dust, it's just taking away that real estate that you need. You know that.
I know. I should measure this out.
I threw up my game to you. Thank you.
Because I'm like, no, I'm not interested. I'm so if I'm really interested, but you know what? I'd much rather see your aerial on the front of my radio now and you explain it. So that's where we are, Manny. Over.
Beautifully. many of the sessions that I very much enjoyed this evening. And hopefully I'll not be offended by the fact that we've been a little bit of a chat. But good luck to you, and look forward to seeing you soon. Whiskey Delta 5 Bravo Juliet Radio. This is Echo America, number 5 India, Yankee Kilo.
Delta, 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 Del 100% your Colorado station fleet to stand by. Sir Zero Structure Delta Iowa, go ahead. Roger, Kilo Bravo Zero, Charlie Fox Delta, 5 and 9, QSL. Bye-bye, QRZ. Mike, Charlie, go.
Number 2, Mike, Charlie, Charlie. Your name is William. In North Central Mexico country, you report your time 9-2. And your mirror remote, back to you, my friend.
Okay, 100% copy. X-ray input to Mike Charlie Charlie, your 5 and 9, to a cell.
Thank you, and good luck, my friend. 5-9-2, over.
Thanks very much for the call. Ciao, ciao. Hasta siempre, hasta muy pronto. Oh, 2-1-10.
Delta Zero, Lutheran, Quebec.
Bravo Kilo, Bravo Kilo. Delta Delta 9, Bravo Kilo, 5-9. Delta 9, excuse me, Delta 9 Bravo Kilo is correct. XUSL, Alpha Delta 9 Bravo Kilo, 5-9.
Activity here. I wonder if you have heard or talked to
Alan there, EA3HSO. I haven't talked to him in a while, just wondering if you've spoken to him. Curious to know that. EA3AKP, K6A.
No, I haven't spoken to Alan for quite some time now, Barry. I have to try to call him by phone.
He's traveling because of work.
Thank you. here in Athens, Tennessee tonight.
So we're 73, may God bless and keep up the good work.
I mean, you're not going to get multi-band processing, multi-band, you're not going to get the limiting or the control of multi-band processing, but to get you started, it's not a bad deal.
Nah, the best deal, good mic, a good preamp, and the $24.96.
Well, there's the economic route. Yeah, absolutely.
Well, the $24.96 is a beautiful piece.
That's it's got all split you need. Band
in it. I mean, it does everything.
Yeah, how much are they?
Very nice for? Piece when set up.
They don't make them brand new anymore, but what are they running for?
It's a very nice piece when set up correct.
He can't just hop in a car and leave his house, right? I mean, he does have vision, but I know you've met him. I think you have. I guess you have. I don't even know. But he can see, but he's not driving. So, somebody actually shows up and, I mean, he sees for breakfast, so I think the rock is going to be cool. I don't know.
He's a good guy. I like him.
Well, that's my little tour on the R4A. It's quite a prolific receiver, and as you can hear very clearly, it heard some good DX on 20 meters from Australia and from New Zealand, and I think I heard Italy in there too. So lots of fun. Only an N-fed 80 meter 1-9 UNAM antenna here in Las Vegas, Nevada, which is not up very tall. Okay, thanks for watching. Have a great day.